to put it because it gives it more flavor. Sometimes spoon, my dogs ate the spoon, so pour that into the pot and we just kindly just gently mash it. Then we put it on the oven, on the stove for at least 20 to 30 minutes and let it boil. So remember, you're gonna need all these ingredients while you're doing this fruit soup.